Hi, what is up YouTube? Welcome to this video. Today I'm going to show you how to install tar.gz. Double click it, it opens in the folder and then you are asked to extract whatever, and it is sometimes very hard to install, especially if you are a beginner. So today I'm going to show you a really simple way to install this kind of program. So first thing first, you want to go ahead and install a program called Alien. Alright, to install Alien, you're just going to go ahead and open your terminal. You're going to go ahead and press and hold Ctrl and Alt, and then you press T to open your terminal, and then you're going to go ahead and enter sudo apt-get install Alien. Enter, and then you'll be asked to enter your password. Enter your password, enter, and then it's gonna ask you to prompt the installation. Yes, and now you're gonna just wait until this progress is gone. Downloaded Alien, now we're installing it. Alright, looks like we all set. We just installed Alien. And now you can see that between these two files there is a difference, and the difference is the format. This one you can see that the format is tar.gz and this one is .gez. So this one you can just double click it and it will take you into a process of installation just like in Windows. But this right here, this is a whole different story, and usually they come with instructions in the text file. And you have to carefully follow those instructions to install the file. Since you don't want to do that because it's a long process and you can something can go wrong, so you're just going to go ahead and install Alien. Now we did that already. You're going to use the terminal to go to the folder you have your tar.gz file in. So right now I have it in my download folder. So I'm going to go ahead and go to my download folder by typing cd download. Alright, it is case sensitive. Now I'm in my download folder. Alright, so now you are in your download folder, and now you're going to go ahead and go to your file and copy the name of it. So you're going to go to your name, and you're going to copy the whole name of it, including the format, alright? Copy, I do the Ctrl C, you can also do right click, copy, and then you're going to go ahead and go back to your terminal, alright? You're going to type in sudo space alien space dash G space, and then you paste the title of the file you're trying to install. You can press and hold shift and control and then hit G to paste it into the terminal, and then you can go ahead and hit enter. Alright, so now as you can see here, you have a new GED file that you can use as a regular EXE file on Windows. You can just double click this and you are able to install it. Alright, now we have our file. You can just go ahead, right click, and you can see that now you can open it with software install. You can double click it or right click, open with software install. And it's just going to load just as a regular application. Alright, so you can go ahead and hit install. You're going to be asked to enter your password, enter, and you are all set, as you can see. Alright, so if you like this video, make sure to drop a thumbs up, subscribe, and stay tuned for upcoming videos. Thank you for watching, and see you around.